just kind of half-hearted look at it or go at it. But then there's exuberant praise. As we look back over, that's why God gives us remembrance and recall, so we can look back over our shoulder and just see how God's hand was unmistakably evident. His thumbprint was on our lives as we have lived life. Amen? And we can look back. That's why God gives us recall. So we can look back at the time we may not even be able to see God's hand as he's working through it. But looking back, we can see, yep, that was right. This was right. That was the right way to go. And we can just rejoice in that. So, church, we as believers.
Watched him running down the aisles. Children's time, Sunday morning. The preacher asked them who they loved. They all smiled and started pointing to their mom. Teacher from the kindergarten class, each and every one just become a cloud of witnesses that would see them through the years, cheer them with a smile, pray them through the tears. Together through the years, best of friends, faith could foster. So when they found a one of them, heard the news, he lost his father. They ran to him, prayed and put their hands heaven calls, they'll come running to see the ones who've gone before, ran the race and made the journey home to find waiting for them at the finish line, cheering happily.